Hi everyone, so this is a tutorial on how to make a polymer clay panda, and so, yep. So this is my second tutorial, and I hope you like it. And my first one was on a dog, so yeah. And I am going to be showing you the materials in a second. So the materials you're going to need are a cutting tool, a black marker, a wet tissue, white clay, and black clay. So let's get this tutorial started, and I hope you like my tutorial.